From the design of the H160, every effort was made to make it the market's acoustic benchmark. The H160 Fenestron and the future. All available technologies were used to reduce its sound footprint. A variable rotation speed, blue edge blades, which are particularly effective in the approach phase and which remove the impulsive nature of the noise, which is the most bothersome. A Fenestron, which reduces the sound level of the tail rotor, making it possible to guarantee an exceptional safety level for ground operations, which is vital for a multi-mission aircraft. The Fenestron concept is valid up to 5 to 6 tons in the H160 category. New architectural constraints were therefore taken into account so that it may receive the most powerful Fenestron on the market. It took advantage of the latest technologies to guarantee a minimal sound level and ensure maneuverability that is worthy of its legendary ancestor, the Dauphin. Finally, it was also tilted to improve performance and ensure exceptional riding comfort at low speeds. The results? The H160 offers excellent flight qualities and a sound level which currently makes it the quietest twin-engine aircraft on the market. Test pilots and customers who have tried it are unanimous. Far from having had its last whirl, the Fenestron is now on the VSR 700, which is derived from the Cabri by Gembel Helicopters and in some ways from the City Airbus concept, which is based on the use of shrouded rotors. The adventure continues.